Hey there, lads and ladies, it is Petrifying Pumpkins here with a quick Firewall 0 hour update video. This video is just going to be a bit of a follow-up to my last video where we looked at the new DLC number 2 trailer. In that trailer, we saw a new contractor, new weapons, a new map, and what I believed was a new item called the satchel, or perhaps the C4 satchel. It's kind of hard to make out the letters there. Now, what we didn't know was whether this new contractor had a new embedded skill, and if so, what it would be. And I asked you guys if you could see any clues to this. So not long after I posted the video, Hess Barber, the First Contact Entertainment CEO, began leaving some cryptic comments on the video, suggesting that I missed something that was right in front of my face and was very obvious. So when I suggested that it has something to do with the satchel, he said I was getting warmer, before giving me the biggest hint of all, and I'll quote, "Let's just say this new character is going to be a blast to play." And as soon as he said that, I immediately thought that the satchel may not be a new item at all, but rather a new skill that allows this lady to carry two C4 charges, similar to Red's Bang Bang skill that lets him carry two frag grenades. So when I asked Hess if that was the case, he replied with a, and I'll quote again, "That would be interesting, but I cannot confirm or deny at this point," followed by a few cheeky emojis. And after taking a closer look at the satchel screen again after this exchange with Hess, I think the big clue that I missed was that the screen actually shows two images of this device, not just one. A device that I now believe is actually C4, even though the antenna placement is different than the in-game C4, I believe, which kind of threw me off the first time, so that's why I didn't think it was C4. But other than the antenna placement, it does look fairly similar to the in-game model of C4 that we see now. So it seems like this new lady will have an embedded skill that will allow her to carry two C4s. I'll assume that skill will be added to the game so that you can probably apply that to any contractor, but that's just a guess, speculation on my part. However, now it is entirely possible that I am wrong about all of this and that I just can't see the forest for the trees, which often happens. So let me know what you think down below, and I will end this video here. Sorry for missing this the first time around, lads and ladies, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.